Oh my goodness! What is that? Robots everywhere. Steps. Hope it can't climb, as it seems metal unlike me. It's climbing. I need to find something to deactivate this. Can I see what it's looking at? What is its weakest point? Well, an iron rod. Is it the right size? Will this rod fit my hands for me to exert my full strength? It's me against this robot now. I need to deactivate this. Is that iron bar the right size for me to use? Does my hand fit its size? Will it allow me to use my maximum strength?
To answer this question, you need the science of ergonomics. I think many of you may have heard of ergonomics, but the question is, do you know how it applies to your day-to-day life? And also, how can you use it so that you can be effective and also efficient?
Ergonomics is not just related to a chair or the remote control you use. It's related to almost every product that you use. Ergonomics is all about the interaction between people and products and systems that they use so that they are safe, convenient, comfortable, and most importantly, effective and efficient. We think people are flexible and they can use anything. But when a product is not designed well, it becomes difficult, cumbersome, inconvenient, and even frustrating. I hope I got your interest on this science of ergonomics. To learn more, I advise you to take this course that is in two parts. Part one is all about ergonomics in design, and part two is ergonomics in action. Ergonomics in design will introduce you to the basic principles for the creation of products and services that are safer, healthier, and more efficient and effective to use. It will also allow you to have a good understanding of how the human body allows movement. Ergonomics in action, on the other hand, will help you to design a workplace according to ergonomic principles considering anthropometry.
This course will help you discover the various problems that may exist in different situations and also help you identify engineering solutions the next time you use a product. Join us in exploring ergonomics.